Hi guys, SnakeDoctor here. Welcome back to Roblox. We are playing another Tycoon game. This Tycoon game is based on the upcoming Disney film Pete's Dragon, and it is Pete's Dragon Castle Tycoon. I have claimed my little plot of land, and I need to go over here and start off as a lonely cook, a very lonely cook in our castle. I need $70 to be able to hire my own cook. All my food's just dropping straight out and not going into the basket. But that's okay. We're a clumsy cook. We are a clumsy cook. But we need to start at the very bottom before we can actually start building our castle and hiring chefs and stuff like that. And the game's gone laggy. And why is it going like this? Come on, game. Wakey, wakey. Come on. We've got $26 so far. There we go, we're back again. Blimey, I didn't know what happened there, but it went a bit wrong for a second. But we're okay now, we're back. And like I say, we need to start off as a cook, earning money by making meals for the kings and the queens in the castle. But eventually, we'll take over. And we need $70 will let us hire our own cook. Our cook, I guess, will be like a dropper. I'm guessing it will just do its thing. Here he goes. Is he going to start producing food for me? He is, there we go. But not as quickly as if... As if I click it myself, so I can keep clicking myself. What other things can we buy? We can buy a cart, we can buy a well, some walls, gallows, an underground room. Oh, okay, right, so this is cool. The graphics also in this as well are very, very pretty. I like the water. The shimmer off the water, the sunset, it looks very, very nice. I like this a lot. Like I said, if you guys go and see Pete's Dragon in the cinema, you have to let me know in these comments. Obviously after it's out in a few days time. I think it's out soon in America, then maybe a little bit later in England. But if you do go and watch it after the film, you're watching this video after the film's been out and you've seen it, let me know in the comments what you thought. Right, I'm gonna grab this. I've got $200 here. I've got 218 now. I can buy another cook. There we go, we've got a second cook. We could buy better ingredients and hire a butcher for $1,000. Are you gonna start making, are you like making pies and stuff, or make, you're rolling dough, aren't you? Doing something then. Maybe he is doing something, I don't know. So we need $1,000 for a butcher, and we need $300 for ingredients. We'll get the better ingredients first. I'm guessing better ingredients will actually give us more money. I'm assuming that's what that will do. So hopefully that will be a thing we can do quite quickly. How much have we got so far? We've got 256, yeah, we've got enough with the 68 that I've already got in the bank, or 345, which means we can go and get more better ingredients. There we go. So hopefully now money will go up much, much quicker. It's going up 10, 15 at a time, which is good. These are things you can buy with your actual in-game Robux money. I don't have any Robux money, so I won't be doing that. But we'll click spam for a bit. I will earn enough to get a butcher. When I've got that, then we'll start building some walls in the castle. So I'll be back when I've got $1,000 together. Well, we've already got now $1,000. Let's just wait for $1,000 to tick up there. I've actually got $255 in my purse of gold already, my gold coins already. But we can now hire a butcher. Bing. Where's my butcher? Oh, hello. Oh, look. Yeah, he's chopping his meat. Good man. Right. So we can now get some walls as well. There's our walls for $100. We've got $318. So let's get some walls. There's one. One wall, wow. And what else? We could buy a main entrance. Oh, hello. Someone's coming. Main entrance for 5,000. Okay, and we've got hire an apprentice for 70. Should we hire an apprentice? Hello, Mr. Apprentice. What are you doing? Blacksmith for 150. We haven't quite got enough for a blacksmith, but I'm sure over here we have plenty of money actually already now. So let's go and we've got 1,000 more in our bank, which is good. We can actually get a kitchen now. Let's get a kitchen. So we've actually got a proper room. Oh, look at this. This looks amazing. The fire's down. This is fantastic. This is very, very, very attractive game. Graphically, they've done a lot with this. This is very good. They've spent some money hiring. You can see this has been done as a, I think it's like a sponsored game on the Roblox store. Not sponsored for me, but sponsored on the Roblox store. So if you look on the Roblox games section, you'll see this as a sponsored game. So I'm guessing Disney have spent a bit of money to actually get some decent graphics made. And you can tell, it looks really, really good. Should we get some different spices for our... Oh yeah, we could change the colours. Right, oh, this is good. Okay, right, let's get some green. Are we getting green blocks coming out now? Is that what's happening? Yeah, we are. Brilliant. Okay, well, I could power some through here with some more money. But to be honest, the money's gone up quite quickly now. I'm not too concerned about doing that. We've got 700 odd in there now. Let's see what else we can buy. So a haul for 1,000. There's our haul. What else can we get? We can get a cart. We can get a well. Gallows. Upgrade the wall for 500. Let's do that. Let's upgrade our wall for 500. That's what we're going to do. Let's get that sorted. So we've got 872. I like the way the money's going up quite quickly. So we actually do get a chance to earn things without having to wait around too much. Upgrade wall. Oh look, we've got the top of the castle on it now. Brilliant. Buy more walls for 350. There's the other wall, and then we need 600 for the roof or the sort of parapets at the top of the what are they called? They're called something, aren't they? I can't remember what they're called. Crenellations, is that what they're called? Crenellations, is that the right term? I don't know. You look it up, guys. Let me know in the comments what it is called. Right, upgrade wall 2. Pop. There we go. So it's got the crenellations on top. 700 for more walls. Well for 1,000 a cart. There's so much we could do. Let's spam some more button presses, actually. Let's get some more things happening. Let's get it going through a little bit quicker. See what we can do. See if we can get our dragon. What if we get a dragon eventually? It'd be really cool if we can actually top the whole castle off with like a dragon on top. That'd be amazing. It'd be absolutely amazing if we can. We've got over 1,000 now. Let's get our other types of food. You just literally click on different things. We can get some metal blocks coming through. It doesn't do anything other than make the game look prettier, but I don't mind that at all. Right, let's get our. We've got about 1,000 now. 1,040. We could buy a roof for our, there we go, got a roof for our hall. That's very good. What else could we buy? So we need 1,000 for furniture, a well for 1,000. We could hire a blacksmith, I suppose, couldn't we? For 150, get him happening over here. Yeah, he's doing his stuff. We could start selling stuff for 300. And hire another blacksmith. Right, let's start selling stuff through the blacksmith then. Then we can make some more money, and then we can get more and more happening. This is good. I like this one so far. Lots of different stuff. I wish there was real blocks rather than just these things. I wish it was actual blocks. You know, my bugbear when they don't do little bits of graphics. You think with the Disney sort of type game, they would have made the effort there, but that's okay. Right, so we're going to start selling wares. Are you going to start clunking? You are? Okay, brilliant. The apprentice is making stuff as well. So another blacksmith for 1,000. That's going to be our next thing, I think. How much have we got in here already? 820. Let's have a spam click a bit. Get some more stuff happening a bit quicker. Let's get that done. Right, let's see what we can get. We've got 1,200. So let's get another blacksmith for 1,000. Let me get a second blacksmith in. Oh, look at this one. Oh, wow. We've got a proper blacksmith. He's got his bellows there. He's heating up Oh, this is good. I like this. I like this a lot. Okay, so we've got blacksmith, two blacksmiths. Should be earning a lot more money now. 500 for a cart. I guess that's just a graphic, is it? Yep. Okay, that's cool though. Furniture for 1,000. Let's get some furniture. Let's get some furniture in here. Looking nice. Proper table. Right, so we need gallows. We need an underground room for 10k. The first tower for 5k, and then more walls for 700. Let's get some more walls then for 700. Then we'll save up for the first tower. And that'll be good. Right, what I'll do then, I'll go and buy this wall, and then I'll come back when I've saved up enough for, where's our tower? Oh, there's the more walls, look at this. I like it, this is good, we're building a castle quite quickly. Okay, so, 5,000 for our first tower, plus we need another 1,700 for the upgrading walls and that, and we also need a main entrance as well. So I'll be back when I've got a bit more money, and I'll see you then. So we have 4,191 gold already in our big gold coin purse, and we now have 7,700 total, which means we can go over here and we can buy these three items over here. We can buy the upgraded walls, and then we can buy our first tower. Where's our first tower going to go? Where did our first tower go? Is it over here? I don't know. What? Not quite sure. Right. Well, either way, we can upgrade wall 4. We can upgrade wall 4. There we go. So wall 4 has been upgraded. I'm not quite sure how it's upgraded, but it's been upgraded. We need several thousand more. I like the way you need to earn a lot of money on this, but you are getting money quite quickly, so you're not actually waiting around too long. So I'm going to try and get another, say, 10 or 15,000 so we can buy all of this lot. And also maybe another 5 to get the main entrance. So I'll be back when I've got that. And then hopefully we can start getting some more things inside the building. So we've got 2,500 already. I also noticed that now we've got a wall here, the stuff isn't falling, it's going straight into the box, which is quite cool. Right, we're going to hit these, we're going to spam up this. I'm going to get some more money and I'll be back when I've got that. So we are fast approaching $10,000. We've nearly got $10,000 in the bank. And we go, 10K, right. So we can't quite buy everything out here because I notice there's an upgrade on the first tower as well. So I reckon we get the more walls, or if we get these, and these, and these. So they're done. There's loads of money there we could buy. Church room, all different things. This is really cool. Right, then I reckon we upgrade us by the second tower. There we go. So we've got a second. This is looking good. We're getting somewhere now. This is really good. I'm not quite sure where they mean by towers. A little confused by that. Buy stairs for 1,000. But we can't do that yet. So we've got 465. We can buy a third tower. How can we get the four towers plus the main Snake Doctor entrance that we get over here, which would be cool. We'll probably give like a drawbridge or stuff like that, which would be good. Then we can start getting extra rooms and stuff. Hiring a librarian. We can do that. Let's get a librarian in here. Hello, Mr. Librarian. Are you good? You're good. Excuse me, I'm burping. You are making money as well for me, which is excellent. I like to see that you're making cash for your king. This is very, very good. A treasure room for 1,000. Excellent. We can get to come up here properly now on the stairs. There we go. Let's buy a treasure room. Boom. There is our treasure room. Amazing. Right, so we've got the money there coming in. Let's just spam click a little bit more. Get our cook nice and busy. We've got 3,000 there, so where can we can go and get a little bit more. So we've got just over 3,500. What can we get over here? We could get some more stuff. Start writing statement. There we go. And we'll hire a writer as well. There we go, Mr. Writer. Could you start doing your thing? I can also buy the library as well, which would be handy. So we've actually got a proper room. There we go. And a library roof we can buy as well. There we go. Look, so we are getting somewhere. It's a big tower, 2,000, 10,000. You're busy. I like this. You're nice and busy. This is good. There's so many people doing things. Lots of little rooms. We are turning into a powerful king, I reckon. I reckon we're taking over this castle. This once was someone else's, but I reckon we should go for a Snake Doctor green. Oh, should we go for yellow? Let's go for a bit of yellow for a change. There we go. Nice bright yellow colour. Let's spam click for a bit. Get some more, whatever this is, food dropping down. Right, how much have we got now? So we've got another 4,000 here. This is good. 4.5. Let's get to 5k. Then we can get another room or another tower sorted. I think that's probably the best plan of action. There we go. We've got 5k. Let's go and get the final fourth tower, wasn't it? Was it the third tower? Sorry, third tower for 5,000. There we go. Then the fourth tower. So we're almost getting everything we need, which is really good. Then we will buy. So we'll buy the fourth tower. Then we'll get the main entrance, then we'll upgrade the towers that we've got. Because money is going up very, very quickly now. And I still love the graphics on this. They're so detailed, all the textures and stuff that they've made. Very, very good indeed. My only criticism I have of Roblox games is they have the big sort of screen on screen things, like this shop thing on the left-hand side. It's too big. It detracts from what you're doing. But you know, it's part of it. They want to make money out of the game, I guess. That's how they've got to do it. Right, so we've got 3,700, nearly enough to get the fourth tower. Let's get another 1,300 then. 1,200, actually. We've got 3,800 in our bank already. It's probably going to be almost enough. It is nearly. Right, so we're nearly there. Boom. Right, so we've got $5,047. Let's go and get the fourth tower. Oh, my mouse was all funny. Let's get the fourth tower in place. There we go. Right, so then we need 20,000 to upgrade the four towers. We need to get like corners and stuff in place, which I'm guessing this is what's going to do. Then we could buy some other rooms. But I think before we do that, I think we're going to get our door. We're going to get our entrance, our main entrance sorted. So there we go. We can get the main entrance now. We'll get the money to keep rising while we're doing all this. But the main entrance is going to be quite cool. I wonder if we're going to get a proper big wall on here. Like a big entrance. Yes, we have. Like, this is good. Okay, so we've got like a proper gated entrance now, a bridge for 1500. This is awesome. A gate upgrade and a gate tower, buy a gate. Wow, there's so much. Okay, this is excellent. There's so many things you can buy and the money goes up quite quickly. So you're not waiting around too long. You know what I mean? Just if we've done that, we've got nearly 2,000. You're not raking in like tens of thousands every few minutes, but it's still enough to give you sort of, you're not waiting around too long to buy stuff, which is always a cool thing on these tycoons. There is a lot of waiting generally in tycoon games. But this one doesn't seem to be too bad. Pretty good indeed. So I'm just spam clicking a little bit more food on this our first ever dropper, if you like, conveyor belt, as it is basically. And I've nearly got 10,000 now. There we have, we've got 10,000, which is really good. So we've got 10,717. What can we do with that? We can get two of the tower upgrades. So let's get them sorted. There we go. So they are upgraded with our corner towers. Amazing. Look, one over there. I'm guessing the other one over here, is it? Yes. Amazing. Right, okay. So what else can we do? We need 10,000 for another tower, 5,000 for an armory. I don't know if the armory is going to make us any money or not. But we need, so we need 15,000 there. Need another 10,000 for these two tower upgrades, and we can start buying little rooms and stuff. We can do those now. Church room, another room, storage. Yeah, this is good. You can get a lot of things really quickly. Like I said, the 1,000s don't really take long to generate money, so I can buy 3 1,000 things here. So we're going to buy another room. Oh, blimey, look, that appeared. That appeared right in front of me. We've got another 1,000. So we could buy, what can we buy? Let's buy church room. Boom. I love all this. This is so cool. They've made a really, really good job of this. I have to say, really good job of this. So 5,000 for the armory. I think we should look at getting the upgraded towers first. Then we'll do the gate stuff, I think. So I need another 20,000 odd. And then hopefully we'll have enough to start getting some more bits and bobs added to our castle. So I'll be back when I've got a bit more cash. So we have 15,000 in the bank now, which means we can go and get our final two towers upgraded. 3 and 4 upgraded. They are now appearing with the corners. And we also have enough to get a gate tower or a gate upgrade. What do you reckon? I reckon a gate tower first. Yeah, look at that. We have, so we have a gate tower next to our main gate, which is really cool. Interior for 5,000, up the ladder. We can now start going round inside the castle, which is absolutely brilliant. I love the fact you can see out and you can defend your castle from any intruders. Storage for 5k, gallows for 1,000, we can buy that soon, I think. And the church roof we can buy, as well as these little ones. We need a lot more money, so I'm going to buy a bridge and a gate next. They're going to be our next two things, I think. Which you can probably get pretty much straight away, I would think. It's probably a couple of thousand. Yeah, there's 3,000 in there already. So we'll go and get them. Let's go and get our gallows. Let's get our gallows first. There's our gallows. Look for hanging any infidels that do not abide by the rules that this kingdom puts down. Right, gate for... There we go, look at that. We've got a gate now. Can't get in the gate. That's really good, actually. I like that. I like that a lot. And then a bridge. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I like that. That's very good. I like that a lot. Okay, that's really cool. Right, we'll leave the bridge and the gate up at the moment because we don't want that to be... people want to be getting in and out easy enough, don't we? We'll leave the gate there. If people want to come in, they can. I don't mind. I'm a nice king. I can rule safely. 1,000 for a road, a guard tower there. Oh, there's so much. There's so much you could buy. This is really cool. Really cool. Right, let's see how much more money we've gained now. We've got 434 in our tin. We've got another 4,500. We've only got 5,000. Let's just wait for 5,000 to pop in. Let's just quickly go and spam a little bit more in our chef's room. I can't forget my roots. I started off as a lowly cook. These guys have taken over now. They're doing my job very, very well. Right, we've got another 1,200. We've got the 6,000 in our bank. So I reckon we buy a well next. Pop. There's our well, looking amazing. Does it work? Please say it does. You could click, but it doesn't do anything. Oh, that would have been cool. That would be cool if the bucket had gone down. That would have been amazing. Right, we've got 5,030. So, what do we buy? Let's buy the other gate tower. So, we've got the other side sorted. So, we've kind of got like a nice frontage on the castle. Now, the castle's looking pretty swish, if you don't mind me saying. So a road and a guard tower one for 2,000. Let's get another 3,000 or 4,000 in our bank then. We could probably get a couple more towers out the front so we can protect our main entrance. Yeah, we've got 3,000 there. Let's go down and we'll see what we can buy with that 3,000. Hopefully we can get a couple of guard towers. We can come back and do these in a bit, but I think we can protect our entrance to our land, which would be cool. Right, so guard tower one, boom. And Briar Road, look at this is so cool. Buy guard tower. Oh, did I buy guard tower two as well? Oh, I did. Okay, hang on. Yeah, I did. I must have bought one and two at the same time because there's one over there. We can buy a third one over here in a second. Then we'll come back and we'll get some more. Buy stairs. We bought some stairs there up to the next floor. This is so cool. I love this one. This is really fantastic. There's so much. They've put a lot of effort into this. Whoever Disney hired to build this one have done a good job. Very good job. Let's just spam click and get to 5,000 again. It won't take us long to get there. A few seconds of clicking. We'll probably add a quick 1,000 into the bank. Yeah, there we go. Look, there's the 1,000. We've got 4.5K. That'll do. Let's go and have a look at what we can buy out the front then. So we can buy underground room we still need to get at some point. That'll be handy. These are all 5,000s in here, pretty much. Second floor for 500. We can do that. There's our second floor in that area. And then we've got 4,000 out here. So let's buy guard tower 3. I think that's probably all we're going to get at the moment. Oh no, guard tower 4 and 5 I've just managed to buy there. Guard tower 6. Blimey, there's so many! It's just guard towers everywhere. What was that? Guard towers everywhere at the moment. Look at them. They're all around the outside. So many. Amazing. Right, okay. Can you actually go in these guard towers? This would be pretty cool if you could. I don't think you can. I don't think there'll be doors. They'll be just circular things. Okay, right. Let's head back inside. Let's get some more money. We'll come and buy the 7th guard tower, see how many more guard towers there are. At least they don't go up in price. Normally on these lot of these Roblox Tycoons, you get the first one will be 1,000, then it'll be 2,000, then 5,000, and it becomes much more of a slow process to actually build up your money and get the new things. On this one, they've kind of kept it fairly consistently, sort of you're able to build things quite consistently, quite quickly. And I like that a lot when that happens. I think that's quite cool. We've got another 5K there. Right, so we've got 5,700. Let's just get 6, and we can do one of the things when we come back in as well. There we go. We've got 6K, 6.5K. Let's go and get the last guard tower out here. Well, I'm saying it's the last guard tower. I'm assuming it's the last guard tower. I reckon it will be. I don't think more than 7. I think any need for more than 7. There we go. So that's all then purchased out here. We are now safe. Our outside has been protected. We're going to buy some guards as well. Yes, we can buy some guards out here. Right, let's see how many guards we can get. We need to get one set of guards. Yes, hello guards. Do not let anyone pass. Okay, let's shut the gate up. Right, do you mind just shutting that up for me when I go in? Thank you very much. Thank you. brilliant. Right, we've got 2,905. We can't buy anything here yet. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. We could buy a forge for 1,000. Let's get our forge for our... So that's actually just the room, basically. We know that's a forge. We're actually making stuff here. This is good. Come on, chaps. Whip crack away. What else could we buy in here? Nothing else. It's just a walkthrough, isn't it, from there. 5K for the storage. Let's see what else we can buy through here. Is there anything else we can get in these rooms here? This one, church roof. We could buy the church roof. There we go. We've got a roof in our church area. Oh yeah, 5,000 for the armory, and then there's nothing. A church interior for another 1,000. Okay, so let's get a few more 1,000 then. We'll finish off the area at the front. I think that's probably going to be useful, getting that done. Let's just spam click for a little bit. I hear someone outside. I've probably turned off the game sounds because there's lots of weird noises and that. I'll probably just keep for the video. I'll just keep some music and me talking because it's literally just clicking and sort of sword swiping sounds. Nothing very exciting. Don't want to do that. Okay, so let's get these sorted here. We've got 7K. Let's get the gate upgrade. Boom. I don't quite know what that's done. All right, gentlemen. Any intruders? No, would you mind leave? Yeah, that was very clever, Snake. Very, very clever. Thank you. Right, let's draw that again. So we'll leave the bridge, and we're going to shut the door so no one can enter. No one can pass these walls. Right, let's get some more money. What we've got here, we've got 3.5k, so we've got 5-6k now in our bank, which means you can buy the next thing by the door. But before I do that, I'm going to go and buy the armory. The armory's been sitting here for ages, ready to buy, and I'm going to do it. Because you might be able to get, oh wow, look at all these things you can get in here. So many things, amazing. They're not expensive either, look, 500, 1000, 1000. Brilliant, okay, well, we can come back and buy some of those in a bit. The librarian's busy, are you okay? You're busy, you've kind of got no face, have you? Right, we need big towers, they're going to start doing. Church interior for 1000, we're going to get the church interior sorted. Might be able to buy some more things then inside the church, which would be cool. Let's have a look what we can get. Right, we've got 2775. So we'll go and get the church interior sorted. Here it is. Let's get this bad boy done. Ah, oh, look at this. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here. I can't see over the lectern. Let me just stand in the lectern. There we go. Dearly beloved. Hello, everyone. Brilliant. Okay, so that's good. So we need to get all the bits and bobs in the armory. Stalls and stuff in here, the gates and stuff there. We have a second floor. Is there stuff to buy on the second floor? There is. Oh wow, okay, there's lots of stuff. Battlements, buy interior. This is good. We're going to have a lot of exploring to do on this one to make sure we buy everything we can. Stalls for 5k. Underground room, must get the underground. There's going to be more under there as well, isn't there, to buy. What we've got here, we've got, looks like the game's slightly lagging out at the moment. It's okay, that will come back to life. There it goes, look. It's come back to life, that big jump up. Right, let's spam click a bit more. Let's try and get about 10k together. So I'll be back when I've got a bit more money. So we have 8,500 nearly there. I already had 1,700, so we've now got $10,325 in our bank. Which means we could buy the underground room. We don't need anything more in the church. The church is done. We could buy the big tower. We could go and buy all the stuff in the armory, but I don't think we need any of that lot yet. I think we should go and finish off our... let's finish off these two here, shall we? One and two. So that's done. I don't actually know if that's done, but it looks like it's just made a bit more of a detail on top of the gatehouse and the gate rooms and stuff, which is always good. Anything happening, gentlemen? Nothing to report. Okay, carry on. So we could buy some stalls in here. And we could buy some interior in here for 10k. Stalls here for 5k. I think this is all done. It is. Okay, right. So 15k buys those three. Underground room next. Then we've got to go upstairs and start buying stuff. But I think for now, let's finish off downstairs. Excuse me. So I need 15,000. Look at these. This is so cool. I love it. I love the detail they put in this. Really have put a bit of an effort into this one. This is very good. Okay, so we need 15k roughly. Got 5k already, so I'm back when I've got another 10k there, and we can get the three things out in that main sort of area, and we can build some more larger towers then. So we are fast approaching 15,000. We have 15,000 now. There we go. We have $15,373 in the bank, which means we can buy our stalls here. Boom. Look at these are so cool. I love it. Look at the detail. It's really, really good. We can have our smaller stalls in here. Little market traders doing their work, and we can buy the bigger stalls or the interior, wasn't it, in here. There we go. So the interior, what? Did I not have enough money? Did I do something? What did I do wrong? Didn't I have 15,000 there? I did. Maybe I double clicked on two things. I'm not sure. We'll go back and get 5k. We'll have 5k here very, very soon. Let me go and click some more. I'll have 5k in a jiffy. Let's have a look-see. Right. There we go. It should be enough to get 5k fairly sharpish. Nearly 4,000 there. A little bit more click-click. Here we go. Come on then. Right. So, $5,281. Right. I don't know why that happened. There must have been two things that I just quickly ran over when I did that thing. I think that's probably what happened. So let's get the interior for this one sorted. Boom, there we go. We have an interior with some swords and some bows and arrows and stuff. So we are now pretty much done in here. We have to buy. We need 10,000 to buy that tower too, plus all the stuff in the armory, which is probably 2,000 or 3,000, 4,000 or something. And we need another 10,000 over this side, I think, don't we? Oh no, 5,000 for storage. We'll buy that one in a second. Plus the tower there. So we need like 30,000 plus the underground room. And then we can get a lot more stuff, which is really good. Right, I'm going to let this money build up. I'll be back when it's got to about 30, 35,000. We can buy all this stuff down here, hopefully. And then we can look upstairs and see what else needs doing. So we have 26,000 in the bank. So we've got 26,500 now in our bank, which means we can buy the two big towers. Tower one here. Boom. Blimey, sort of walked into the wall. Second floor there for 5,000. This is so much. There's so much to add in these ones. This is really good. I love the detail. Second big tower, boom. There we go. So we've got massive towers in here now. We've got 6,000 left in here, so I'm just going to go around and buy as much of this as we can buy. I think we can buy all. I think we can. There we go. And a mace for 500. Not quite enough to buy the mace. Not quite enough to buy that either. Right, so we need another couple of thousand buy those two items in there, which we can do. And we need another 5,000 to buy the storage in here, or servants room. Blimey, there's so much to add, so many things. I just love the fact that we could go around and keep buying stuff, and then we keep finding new things to buy all the time. And I wonder if we'll ever finish it. This would be good if we can finish this one. It'd be lovely to say we've got everything, every single item in the game. That'd be cool to know we've done that. Right, let's carry on. Bit more spam clicking. I might have just run over the Roblox thing. I'm not sure if I did or not. Got another 5k there. So let's get the final two things in the armory. I think that's the thing to do. Get them sorted first. I've still got my own clothes on. Oh no, I haven't. I've got a big square head. Look at my square head. Right, mace and armor. Let's put this armor on instead. It might be. Oh, don't look everyone. I'm naked. Right, okay, I'm not quite sure. Morph button. I'm changing. Why have I got a square head? Who knows why I've got a square head? Right, guys, you carry on working. I'm just going to go and take my square head if I can get it through the door. Right, we've got nothing else in here we can buy. No. So we need 5,000 for the servant's room over here, don't we now? So servant's room. Plus we need, what was it around here, storage of 5k, so 10k, we'll get the underground room eventually, that will happen. Got another 4k there, so we've got 8k there, we've nearly got enough for those two servants' storage rooms over on the left hand side. Plus we need 5k for the second floor, and we need to go upstairs and start buying some stuff. There's so much to buy, right, another 1200, we've got 10,000, there we go. Right, so we've got 10k. To buy those two rooms on the left hand side. The servants room, boom. The servants have all the things. They've got their triple bunk beds. Very weird. And then we've got the storage room in here. Is there stuff? Oh, storage roof as well. Second floor here. Right, okay, so we need another four, about 6,000 more. We can buy those two things. This is what we need to do next, I think. So we have 10,176. That should be enough to get the things we need. So we need the storage roof. The storage roof is in place. And this is by resource. So what does resource mean? Is that just stuff in the room? It is, okay. So our storage room is now complete. Chests and logs and hay bales and barrels and loads of stuff. Right, we need 5k for the second floor. We need 10k for the underground room. I reckon there's going to be tons of stuff in the underground room to buy. There's nothing in here in the sort of forge area. Nothing to do outside. Nothing else to buy in here, which is good. So we are pretty much, I think, we're sorted in this area. Nothing in the church. Nothing else in there in my armory. I don't like that. Can I fire? Pachoo. I'm very, very, very sorry. Sorry about that. Sorry. just shot him in the arm. Will it go away? Can I pull it out? Sorry. Horrible. Right, so we need 10k to buy the underground room. I'm going to need 5k to buy the next floor. Let's see how much we've got here. We've got 5k. Let's go and get the floor. The next floor. Then we'll come back and we'll get the underground room that's over there. Here was the floor in here, wasn't it? Let's get this sorted. Another floor, let's go up here. By interior for 5k. Okay, yeah, so these are like just single one-off purchases, I think. I think that's what they're going to be. But 10k on the underground room, I reckon there's definitely going to be some stuff in there. Let's just go back up here again and remind ourselves of how much we've got to spend up here. There was quite a lot to buy up here, wasn't there? There's another set of stairs for 1,000. Yes, another 4,000. 4,000 in this area. But this is too bad, actually. I thought it was more expensive than that. But it wasn't. So 10k for the underground room. I think we're going to get the 4 or 5k that we need here first. So we've got 3,800. Let's just spam kick for a little bit. Get to 5k. We need 5k for the interior up there, actually, don't we? And then 4k upstairs. So we actually need 9k. 9k is needed. Right, let's see what we've got with that. Let's just see if we've got the room. We've got 5k to get the interior in here. So let's go and get that sorted then. The interior in this bit for 5k. Boom. Ah, it's a lovely bedroom. Look at it, beautiful. I would be happy to stay in that room. There's definitely nothing around here, is there? This literally just takes us straight through to the various different rooms. Here's our money pit. We've got another 2,000 there. Let's just spam click and get another 1,500 quid, and we can get everything we need in the other upstairs area. And then we'll have that bit done. Then we can finally get the underground room. Finally, that is our aim. That's our new aim, underground room. We've been aiming for that for a long while, to be fair. Right, so we've got 4-2. That should be enough to get everything upstairs. If I can remember where it actually was. It wasn't there, was it? It was over here. Such a big castle. Never had such a big building in Roblox before. Right, so stairs. Stairs. What is the thing? Interior. And battlements. Second floor, another 1,000 there. Let's have a look what's up here. Is there anything to buy up here? Doesn't look like there is, actually. This is just literally just access to the top of your castle, which is really cool. So you can see out over your whole land. That's amazing, I love it. Look at this, it's beautiful. We've done a grand job. Our castle is amazing. Right, so the 1,000 there. Let's go and get that. The underground room, we'll have to wait just for a second while I have a moment with my mouse, and 3.5k there. So let's go and get that sorted while I'll let the money go up. Don't think there's anything else in any of these rooms. We literally are just going to get the battlements for now. I reckon there's going to be more. I do genuinely think there's going to be more. Second floor there. Boom. Oh, there's an interior and some stairs up to the top. I'm guessing this just goes out onto the thing. Yes. Oh, look at this. This is so cool. I may end up missing something. I'm sure you guys will tell me if I do miss something. But I'm just going to get the main stuff that I can see. End of the day, there's going to be little extras that probably I'll miss as I walk around. It's in some of these little towers and stuff. There's bound to be little things that I miss. But for now, it's a good thing. Right, I'm going to come back when I've got the 10k to get the underground room. And then we'll see what else we have to buy down there. So we have £8,292 in our little purse that we've got, plus we have another 2,000 there, so we have 10,000, which means we can now buy our underground room. Hello, you found Easter egg. Brilliant. Okay, there literally is nothing in there at all, just water. Does that mean we've got everything? Does that mean we have actually finished everything in this castle? Oh no, second floor. See, this is what I mean. This is how easy it would be to miss stuff. And I don't want to miss stuff. I want to try and get everything I can. I can't believe that's it, though. I can't believe that was literally just an underground room. There was literally nothing. Nothing there. I thought there would have been like a cellar with dark and dank, with dripping and rats climbing through and stuff. But no. Right, I'm going to spam click for a second. Get the extra couple of thousand that we need. We need to get to 5,000 to buy the second floor. Then we'll see what else is there. Nearly got enough, actually. So we've got 675 in our bank already, so we need a little bit more. We've got 5,079. There we go. 5,144, in fact. So let's see, where was it that I had to go? Was it up here? Was it it up here? Or was it up? Yeah, it was here. Okay, so second floor, boom. Probably need a few thousand up here. So 5,000 for the alchemy room. Amazing. Okay, let's get our alchemy room bought, installed. Definitely nothing missing in here, is it? We've got everything in here now. This is good, yeah. We're all sorted in here. I'm going to have to take a trip around all the rooms just to make sure I haven't missed anything. I want a dragon to appear, though. Why can't there be a dragon? Why can't there be a dragon? Right, let's click for a bit. I'm back when I've got, say, 10,000, so I've got some spare cash in case I find anything else while we're wandering around. And I'll see you in a second. So there we have 10,000 available to us now. We have $10,222, which means we can go and get the other bits of bobs in this room up here. There's 5,000 we need up here for the alchemy room. Then we'll have a little wander around and see if there's anything else we've missed, because we may have missed some rooms. Look at this. Looks so cool. I love the graphics. I love what they've done. This is really, really cool. But I want to see if there's a dragon. And I can get onto the roof. How cool. Right, okay. Let's have a look around our roofed area. See if there's anything in here. This is our little market, our storage area. Nothing up here at all. Okay, let's drop down. Definitely nothing in the forge. Was there? Nope. Blacksmiths are busy beavering away. We're going to double check up here to make sure there's nothing up here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Let's go up this way and just double check there's nothing around any of these rooms. Just to make sure. I don't think there is. Nope. I think we have. I think we've got everything. Let's just double check. Nothing in here for definite. We've just been in the alchemy room. Nothing in the underground area. I think we've got it all, guys. I think we have it all. Absolutely fantastic. If I've missed anything, I'm sure you guys will tell me. I'm sure you'll tell me. But yeah, I think we have it all. Let's just double check down this area. Just make sure. Just run down. Just run round. That was the alchemy room, wasn't it, in there? Looks like we have. Looks like we've got it all. Absolutely fantastic. Right, let's open the doors. Let's stand out here. Let's zoom out with my big square head and say goodbye. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Roblox. It was the what was it called? The Pete's Dragon Castle Tycoon. If you enjoyed it, you can play it yourself. I'll leave the link in the description. And if you've watched right through to the end, and you've seen Pete's Dragon already, let me know what your favourite part of the film was. If you haven't watched the film and you just want to look, leave me a comment, then let's put Squarehead in the comments, and I will see you soon for some more Roblox videos on the channel. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye!